you're gonna do that.
But you said you'd help us.
And we are. We've rigged up your room as a command station. Langer's got crazy about security. Infrared lasers, booby traps, cameras all over the place. But lucky for you, our top minds will guide you through it.
Pizza. Yeah.
So, you've got about an hour to get in and out and grab the keys while Langer is busy at his afternoon workout.
Fine, we'll do it.
All right, let's suit these two up.
We're in position.
Okay, stay put. Rachel's gonna use a dome drone to distract the guards.
Oh, hey there, H2953. What's going on?
Oh, easy now. Let's all just...
Yeesh.
The guards are distracted. Begin phase one.
We're at the security panel. How do we get in?
Rigby, look in the backpack we gave you for a resealable plastic bag.
What is?
They're not real teeth. They're just molds of Stefan's teeth for the dental lock.
Not it.
Oh, dude. That's it. Fine.
I wonder how many people have that thing in their mouths.
Relax. They're not weird. They're not real.
Okay. Now take the elevator at the end of the hall up to the second floor.
Dude, gross. Why do you still have those teeth in your mouth?
They're kind of growing on me.
They're freaking me out.
Frog, you sure as hell. This is how I look now. I look cool.
Now keep walking down this hallway and take your first right to hallway L. Okay, now take the black box out of the backpack and turn it on.
Stefan here to guide you through the laser hallway. Don't worry, you won't trigger the alarm as long as you do exactly as I say.
We gotta get those keys, dude.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Run! Duck! Jump! Roll like a log! Limbo, man! Crab walk! Now die!
Langer's room is just across this corridor.
Sweet!
Stop! That room is filled with motion detectors. The only way to stop them from triggering is to move through very slowly.
Go!
Whoa! Slow!